of Tapascio, reducing the field to 17, and the 17 runners are led out by the starter. Almost a level break by all the runners, not having enough speed at the tail end of the field is Falonia. And sorting themselves out, Lago is the first timer on the outside, takes charge from towards the fence is Cheltenham. The half a length separating these two. Tough and Go quickly into third, followed by Studbooker nicely into fourth as they strike towards 1000 and cross it at the moment. Followed by Blue Valentine, Melting Ice, Aerial Combat overtaken on the outside by Explosive, and the one showing some urgency on the outside, Little King, is Crazy Horse. Followed, they followed then by O'Brien. They followed then comes Grand Finale running four deep, close to the fence is Angel Tesero. Mystery River relegating on the between the runners, now being joined by Amaretto. That's just continue the journey towards the 600 and cross the 600 meter mark. Then there is Circein, two lengths behind is Explosive Detonator, joined by the one on the outside is Cephalonia as they swing into the straight. More than two furlongs to run. Studbooker easily overhauls the leader and goes storming clear by about 2.5 from Blue Valentine. Hard at work to bridge the gap. Lago's the one more first time on the outside. Tackles Studbooker and going the better of the two now is Lago storming into the lead by about two from Crazy Horse trying to bridge the gap. Studbooker showing distress signal. They followed then by Blue Valentine. That's all over for Lago's. Home and dry. Lagos wins it quite comfortably by 2.5 from Crazy Horse. Charge of 4 for the Miners. It's Explosive from Cheltenham, followed by Studbooker. They followed then by Melting Ice, Blue Valentine in the group. Then came Angel Tesero, Aerial Combat, followed by Circein, Mystery River, Grand Finale, Amaretto, followed by Detonator. And last to pull up was Cephalonia.